This version is already the latest version, second version of the FPUs that Intel produced. They used an improved, advanced CMOS technology, I assume 1 micron technology, to produce these. And they were hence 20% faster. So I'm fixing the FPU. And I will try to remove the golden cap, which you can see here, using a heat gun. Let's try to get the lid off. Thank you.